Hey, this is Chris from This Week in Beer, and I've got a cryptic review for you. I am drinking the Buzzsaw Ale, American IPA, from Arbor Brewing Company. Now, this beer tastes like it was strapped to the grill of an old Rolls Royce, and then driven across the English countryside, and then off a bridge. That makes it sound bad, though. It's really not bad. Into a river of delicious goodness, and it survived without a scratch.